Welcome back to the Conventioneers at the All About Pet Show.
Now, you know what I've noticed, Jay?
What's that?
There's a lot of dogs here.
Well, yeah, but Matt, there's also cats.
No, I meant the bitches.
Oh, yes, nah, that's good. That is a female dog. Good usage of the word.
No, I meant ugly girls.
That's not very nice.
It's true, though.
Yeah. Ginger's a snorty dog.
Yes, she is. You should hear her at night snoring.
Does the snort pattern change? When does a snort pattern change?
When she's trying to let you know she doesn't like something.
So this is happy snort right now. It's kind of like, right? So what is the other I don't like something snort sound like?
Goes.
There's another little friend of mine, and this guy here is a rosehair tarantula. That's another one of those animals that's misunderstood.
Whoa, a tarantula.
Yeah, a tarantula. Now what I'll do is I'll just put him here on your jacket, okay? That way he's safe, right?
Okay.
Now they have urticating hairs, okay?
Yeah.
Now Matt, if he was to throw those urticating hairs, they would stick into your skin, go into your eyes, you'd actually be temporarily blind.
Awesome,
okay?
Thanks.
So don't harass the spider.
I won't.
Be very nice, Matt.
I'll all right? be very
now,
nice.
Now Matt, over here.
Are you going to leave this on?
Yeah, you're fine.
All right,
Matt.
Okay.
Right over here, Matt, Julia Squeezer. She's a green anaconda. Jeff's holding her, right? We like to go around and educate. They're the largest snake in the world by weight, right? A couple of hundred pounds on one of these guys. Is that spider still there, Matt?
Yeah, I don't know. Can it not be here still?
Matt, did you just say anaconda banana not?
I just don't.
I think that's what Matt
I don't really want it here.
All right, well, that's excellent, guys. You know what? Folks, I don't know. How much longer? Do you want to see more stuff, Matt?
I kind of want the spider off me.
Really? Why?
I don't know, because
right
it's going to blind
nice.
Me and
folks,
kill me.
Matt looks nice with a spider on him. Oh, you know what, Matt? I could take the spider off you. Are you better, Matt?
I'm better.
Okay,
all right, great.
Now, he has shark-like teeth, right? So if you were to put your finger in his mouth, he would bite your finger right off.
Oh,
so don't
awesome.
Do that, Matt.
I won't. I won't do that.
Now, the tongue there, shucky like a snake, eh? Shoots it out, right? Tastes the air, comes back into the head. Little holes in the top of the head called the Jacobson's organ. Sends the information in there, says bite TV.
Awesome.
That's a little plug.
Yeah,
there,
yeah, that thank
yeah.
you.
Did you like that, Matt? Did you like that?
That was good.
Now, those cheeks, you know what that's all about, Matt?
What?
That means that he's sexy. Right? Yeah, no. To the other females, they see that big fat there, they know that he eats well, right? And when he sees a female, he jiggles it up and down, right? Matt? You wouldn't get a girl. I would.
No.
Look at that, eh?
No, I wouldn't.
Girls like me.
That must be what my problem is.
Yeah.
I want to be sexy like him.
That's right. You just got to get big jowls, Matt. Now, I'm going to put him away. Put your hand out, Matt. Okay.
Ah!
That's a scorpion there, Matt. I hope he doesn't sting you because it's going to hurt.
I really hope he doesn't either.
You know what? You really actually don't have to worry, Matt, because this is an emperor scorpion. They're a non-aggressive species, and they rarely ever use that stinger. Even
all right,
it's full
good.
Of poison,
oh,
they
great.
They rarely ever use it. That's right. Guys, you know what? This Matt guy's doing a great job. So why don't we give him a big round of applause?
Well, thank
right?
you.
You'll see him on Bite TV. He's a really good
yeah,
dude, eh?
Thank you. Awesome.
Thank you,
that was great.
You're a wonderful cool. dude.
You are, too. Hope you don't get stung.
Still to come, the Conventioneers answer the question, who let the dog out?
Bad dog! Bad dog! No, don't help me! Don't help me!